So now with my 0.5 closed again underneath that.
Andy, I can't see the fade, brother.
Can't see, dude. See.
I can't see the fade,
what we're gonna do is you're gonna angle it towards the light. You're gonna turn the client's head.
Oh, I see it.
There we
I
go. Easy peasy.
Oh shit.
All right then, brother. Tilting your client's head to bring that light in will reduce the shadow from a top-down angle.